Welcome to Aurora, the incubator of Worlds 2.0. My name's Jay Skell, and we've been expecting you. You've been invited here to innovate, to invent, and to create. But we're also asking you to do the most important thing with your lives that you can do. Here, away from the rest of the world, we will build the tools to lead the planet into the future. A completely sustainable economy, a blossoming environment, safe homes, security for your family, and a community where innovation is celebrated. The generations that come after us may forget all about us, but they will thrive because of the work we do here. Thank you for joining Skelltech in Aurora. Together, we are building tomorrow.
Thank you. I'm not seeing anything over here. I guess they're all dead.
Stone said not to underestimate these guys. Don't let your guard down.
Who the hell is that? Soldiers.
Don't be so sure. Those weren't tourists on those birds. Only types that sign up for this kind of mission are the kind of people who might just survive a shitstorm like ours. And be creeping around here with the pop caps and asses.
I don't think anyone survived. I got nothing so far.
Okay, if anyone's still alive, Stone wants them dead. So keep looking.
Bad day to be them. Nothing's alive after all that.
You say that, then some spry asshole pops out of the mud and slits your throat. And I'm not gonna help you.
There's gotta be somebody.
Oh. Stormcloud 1-1, this is Weaver. Come in. Over. This is Weaver. Come in. Over.
Anything?
Ugats. Contact! Contact! Walker.
Shall we, Weaver?
I just smoked a ghost, first kill of the day. These guys eat shit. I don't know what everyone's worried about.
You just better hope to God we kill them all. Last thing you want on this island is a pissed off ghost.
What the?
Ain't no way anyone could live through all this.
This place is huge! Why would we never heard about it before?